single at the beginning of this year, which I think a few of you probably bought, a song called Run to the Hills! And corrupting the nation's youth. And of course it's absolutely true. No. When I was over here, I saw a letter in Kerrang or something from the Vicar of Huddersfield. incidentally is where our manager comes from, so I don't know if it's in writing letters, but anyway, this over in America, they have this thing about Satanism, and they want us to put stickers on our records telling people how that's one broken neck over there somewhere, telling people how satanistic we are and how we're corrupting you and everything else. As far as I'm concerned, I wish the vicar of Huddersfield would go and stick his head down the toilet. It would do everything about it. What am I talking about?